It's DK Shivakumar's Gunda Raj in Kanakpura. His supporters forcefully halt BJP candidates' rally. All is not well in Mandya Congress. Ramel continues campaign trail, but Ambi supporters don't attend rally. SM Krishna intervenes, promises to solve the infighting. It's not just the Ambi faction that's upset. Party war horse Jafar Sharif shoots a letter to Sonia, accuses Siddaramaiah of belittling him, and says CM Ibrahim will never be accepted as a minority leader. BJP distances itself from Ram Dass and his controversial comments. Go Madhusudan even goes on to say party did not ask him to campaign. It's official, BJP and TDP end days of speculation and announce electoral alliance in Andhra Pradesh for the Lok Sabha polls. Rebellion threatens to rock the AAP vote as members demand Kumar Vishwas to be made convener of the party. Protests break out in Delhi just minutes after the expulsion of Ashwini Upadhyay from the party. Look who was campaigning for the JDS in Shimoga. Geeta Shivraj Kumar gets some more star power as Uppi Dada and Shivanna join hands to campaign for her. Devegowda gets a rude welcome at the Kempegowda International Airport. Former Prime Minister not given befitting security or even water to freshen up at airport. Lamma Metro services shut down for over an hour due to power outage. Services finally resume on the Peenya Sampige road line, bringing much relief to commuters. Backed by Virat Kohli's brilliant performance, India set a competitive total in the finals of the ICC World T20. Will India clinch victory in the Sunday night blockbuster?